Be late for this interview, man.
That's my food, I'm coming. Appreciate it.
Oh God! Why?
I'm gonna get an Uber. Hey, man.
Uber for Daryl? Where you going?
I'm going to university.
I ain't going all the way out there.
You accepted that thing?
Shut my door!
Lord, what? Jesus!
That's me.
God, what I do to deserve this? I give my tithes. I go to church every Sunday. I've been giving to the food nundies.
You remember when you dropped your sandwich? You remember that Uber driver?
Now I didn't crash the car! I didn't crash the car! Now I can't make money!
And you remember how your car didn't start this morning?
Oh yeah, what's wrong with it?
I was just trying to protect you because I just love you.
Thank you so much! I appreciate it! I'm so sorry!
What was that sound?
And that'll do it.
What was that? What?
And I just really feel like I deserve this job. And if there's one thing about me, if there's something that needs to be fixed, I will fix it. And God, please, if there's anything you want me to change in my life, please let me know what it is. God, anything but that, God, please let me know.
Yeah, baby! Yeah! Let's go! Yeah! I can hear you! Yeah! Let's go, baby! Yeah! 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 Ho, ho, ho! Yeah! Yeah! Too slow! Yeah, baby, yeah! Woo!
Go, bro! Let's go! Let's slide down, bro! Let's go, bro!
Excessive celebration on the touchdown!
Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go, baby.
Y'all see it, baby.
Dear Lord, I want to pray for my grandbaby. Lord, I pray that you keep him safe and protect his head.
You forgot your phone.
My phone? That's what I...
I'm gonna show you a headache. Come here, boy!
Lord, I wanna pray that you protect him on the path that he walks.
Gotcha now. Dang it!
What are you messing with my child?
And Lord, I pray that you protect him while he sleeps.
Time for a night full of nightmares.
In Jesus' name, amen. My baby gonna be protected. I already know. He gonna be protected. Thank you, Jesus.
Whew. Man, God is really looking out for me.
Hey, coach, I'm here for practice.
You late?
But my mom just got for walk.
That's
just...
too bad. That's too bad. Run a lap.
Oh my gosh, I can't drive.
Run a lap. Oh. Hot one. Oh, we got him. We got him. Get him chopping. Get him chopping! Two! Get him chopping! Get him chopping! You know what? We're starting over because it's 12! We're starting over because
it's... You can go in front of me! You can go in front of me!
No, you gotta wanna go!
No, go in front of me!
What are you so scared for?
Alright, let's do this! Who's next? Who's up?
No, you can do it!
No, you can!
I don't wanna!
Alright, let's go! Oklahoma Drills, let's run it! Let's run it! Match it up!
Let's go! I'm the number one 10-year-old in the nation! Let's go!
go, let's go, get him chopping.
Oh, yeah.
He the best player on the team. You suck. You suck. Coach, come on now. We losing, coach. What you clapping for? I can coach better than that. This man is doo-doo. Coach.
Then you come down here and coach then.
It's about time. It's about time. I've been at
Give me the headphones.
I'll tell you exactly how to do it. Hey, listen to me. Listen up. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Snap, crackle, pop. Let's go. Come on. Let's go! Touchdown! Hey, boss!
You're fired!
I'm fired?
Yes, fired.
Line up for stretches.
Coach,
come on.
Coach, I'm here. I'm ready to play.
You ready to play?
Yes, sir.
Go sit with the team and get ready. Come on now.
Yes,
hurry up.
Sir.
Hurry up.
Yes, sir. Come on out. Come on. Ready? Stretch. 1, 2, 3.
1.
1, 2, 3.
Yes.
What time is it?
Danger.
What time is it?
Danger.
What's going on? What happened?
Bobby hit me.
Well, get up. You'll be all right. Hey, Richard, bro. You'll be crying. This is football! You my son, and we ain't soft! Get up in the football!
Everyone, don't let me see you not eating oranges, guys. You've got to stay hydrated out here, okay?
This is not what we practice! It's 35-0, and it's the first quarter!
I'll trade you my oranges for your
break. Shut up! Pay attention!
Okay.
I ain't getting smashed!
Time to draw a masterpiece. Finished. I've created a masterpiece. Mother, I have something to show you. Mother, I have created an art masterpiece for you.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, let me see.
Here you go.
This is pretty nice.
Oh, I knew you would love it, Mother. I knew it. I'm going to be the next Picasso.
Yes, you are, baby. I'm going to actually put it on the fridge right now. You go draw me another one, okay? Ooh, it is so nice.
That boy ain't got no damn future in no art.
So this is way.
Boy, I am hungry. Wait, this is how long the line is for the food? My goodness, the food must be great. Well, I might as well just wait in line with everybody else. It looks like it's gonna be worth it from how long this line is. Hey, do you know the wait time?
It's about 3 hours.
3 hours? Well, it looks like the line's moving anyway, so I'm sure we'll get there in no time. Bruh, I am hungry. Wait, this the line for the food? Oh, I ain't even that hungry no more. Ain't no way I'm about to wait in this line for that food. I know that food ain't even that good for this line to be that long. I know that food ain't even that good. Excuse me, sir, how long is the wait?
30 minutes.
30 minutes? Oh, no, I ain't about to wait in this line. I can make the same thing at home. Like, as a matter of fact, I got food at home. I don't even know why I'm here. It is not that serious. Ain't no way it's that serious. Man, let me go ahead and get my tail home and eat, son. Ain't no way I ain't waiting on this. No, ain't no way. Man.
Now, what you done with Day-Day and Roach?
Daddy is my
people. Shut up! Now who sent you?
Nobody sent
me. Say another mother word and this is over. And I ain't playing. Now, you ain't got no gun. But where the weed at?
I ain't got no weed.
Shut the fuck up! Say it again. Say something else. Oh! Say something else.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, sir, how's it going? Here's your food. You have a great day.
Appreciate that. Here you go.
Don't even worry about it. The car in front of you already paid for it.
Wait, are you serious? You know what? Since they paid for my meal, I'm going to pay for the next car that comes in the drive-thru.
That is so nice of you.
Hello?
That is... Oh, I just pulled up.
Go ahead, go ahead.
How you doing? Can I take your order?
Yeah, let me get one ice cream cone, a small fry, 182 Big Macs, 300 Chick-fil-A sandwiches, 62 Oreo milkshakes.
Somebody's hungry.
331 large fries, 22,000 pepperoni pizzas.
Okay, is that two or
hell no.
And I want everything to have mayonnaise on it.
Right. Your total is $42,364.19.
I can't afford that.
You know what? If I was you, I wouldn't even worry about that. You come over to the front window.
I'll be right there.
All right. All right.
This card is declined. I'm going to get a new card real quick. Hold on.
Don't worry. That's the guy paying. He'll be back.
Man, I hate America.
For real, bro.
It don't make no
sense. You seen the inflation? A car and an egg is like $30, bro.
And then a mortgage rent? What's the difference? They both expensive. We're going to be on the street.
And because of that, everybody won't be TikTokers. Dancing for money.
They're doing skits. You mean that ain't no job?
Man, that's real.
And then the guns everywhere. The violence, violence. Let's leave America, bro. This place trash, bro. Hate America, bro. Nobody better than us.
Nobody.
Nobody
at all. Yes, sir.
God bless America and nowhere else.
I know that's right.
America.
America.
I love my country. And that concludes the 2024 Olympics. Thank you for watching.
Alright. Well, like I was saying, America trash.
Yeah, it is. Hey, I'm going to Africa right now. You coming?
I'm coming with you.
Let's go.
I'm coming with you. Let's go.
Coach, what play we gonna run? It's 3 seconds left on the clock.
All right, I don't know if y'all knew, I have teamed up with DraftKings. Sports betting is officially live in the state of North Carolina. I'm giving all y'all on the bench right now and new customers watching this video an opportunity to bet $5 and receive $250 in bonus bets. Download the DraftKings Sportsbook app. Use my promo code, BBadger.
Y'all got the game plan?
That's not even a play.
Oh, it's not? Well, that's why you play on the bench. Now the rest of y'all, get in the game and win it.
Is that a bug, bro?
Bro, stop playing.
Bro, I'm not playing, bro. It's a bug
bro,
right there, bro.
Playing, bro.
Bro, it's
stop.
Right there.
Stop, stop playing,
back
bro.
Up, bro. Bro, back up, bro. Back up. Bro, it's right there.
There
it's right there. Get it. Knock it off, bro. Move, bro. Back up. Bro, get there, bro. Bro, it's right there. Knock it off. It's right there, bro. Back up. You get too close, bro.
It's right there, bro. Knock it off, bro.
Bro, you getting too close, bro. It's right there, bro. Move, bro. It's right, bro. It's right there, bro. It's literally right, bro. Move, right there, bro. Move, bro. Bro. It's on your shoulder, bro. It's on your shoulder.
Whoa! What I say? What I say? What I say? I told you that man Tate was like that. I told you he was gonna knock him out. Man, give me my money. Give me my money. Give me my money.
Bro, Garcia's gonna win, bro. Y'all sleep on him, bro. I'm telling you, Garcia is going to win. He is going to win.
Now you said who's gonna win? You said who's gonna win?
Ryan gonna come out flying, right? Just swinging, and Javante gonna be patient. Hit him in the body, gonna be over like round 6 or 7.
What'd I say? What'd I say? Did I say round 7? Did I say that? Did I told you. Did I say that?
Get off. Get off.
I just lost over 100K, bro. I just lost over 100K. I ain't going out like this. I ain't going out like this.
Hey, man, y'all run y'all pockets. Bro, where y'all going? Get that on the ground. Run your pockets, man. He might have lost, but I ain't losing nothing. Run your pockets, man.
All right, captains. Go ahead, Dante.
Shoot, coach. You already said it all. I ain't really got nothing to say. Y'all boys already know what's up. It's when I go home. Y'all remember what these boys did to us last year, man? Y'all remember how that feel, Trey, Quan? Y'all remember? We was crying, man. But this year, we ain't having that, bro. You think because they beat us 102-0 last year, we just about to lay down for them? Ah, it's a new year, bro. What legacy you trying to leave, man? Seniors, this could be it, bro. This could be your last football game, bro. How you trying to leave, bro? You youngins, bro. How y'all gonna push the tradition, bro? How y'all gonna continue the tradition, bro? Because playoffs, we used to this. We used to this, man.
We used to it. I really bleed this green and black junk, bro. You see the man next to you, man? That's the one you playing for, your brother, bro. Die for your brother, man. Y'all family, bro. I could suit up today and go to war with y'all boys. I would, boy. But Miss Johnson gonna say I'm cheating. So now, y'all boys ready? I see it. Y'all boys ready? Let's get another one of these, man. Start today, man. Let's get another one of these, man. All right, Colt, you got it.
Hey, Miss Johnson.
Hey.
You coming to the game tonight?
Yep, I'm working the concession.
Okay. You know I'm playing tonight, right?
Oh, you are?
Yeah. I'm going to make sure to score you a touchdown tonight.
Okay.
I'm number 12. Watch me. I'm going to be on the field. Okay, you going to see me?
I'm going to be on the lookout.
All right, Miss Johnson.
Okay.
All right. That's going to be me tonight. I'm gonna do that tonight.
Bro, I'm gonna easily have like 3 to 5 touchdowns tonight, bro. I'm about to go stupid.
Man, set deep. Hey, where y'all boys getting something to eat before the game? Oh, y'all going to cookout? Game day, baby. Hey, I need a receiver. Somebody.
Oh, coach, I got you.
Hey, no, you stay on the sideline. Anybody but him. I need a receiver. Okay. I don't care what position you.
Coach is saving me for later so I don't get hurt. That's why I ain't going.
Hey, man, I love your car. What do you do for a living?
Oh. Hey, man, I'm actually a thief.
Really?
Yeah.
How long you been a thief for?
Oh, I mean, since I was practically born, you know, I started stealing candy and toys, and from there it just got bigger and bigger. So, yeah, I've been pretty successful with it so far.
That's so inspirational, man. How much have you made in a year as a thief?
Oh, man, probably like 10 million, and I stole that. So I'm having a really good year this year.
Interesting.
Yeah.
And what's one piece of advice you could give to the world?
Man, when you want something in life, sometimes you just gotta steal it. Just gotta go steal it and get it yourself, you know what I'm saying? So that's how I made it, you know? So
thank you, man.
Yeah, I actually stole this.
Really?
This truck. Yeah, I actually stole the truck.
Oh.
Yeah, so, yeah, I'm pretty successful at doing what I do. Yeah. That looks like the police right there. Well, see you later, man.
Well, thank you for your time, man. I appreciate it.
Yo! Bro, what is you doing snatching that remote from me like that? Do you know what I'll do to you? Give me that remote back, bro. Don't you ever do that, bro. I'm a grown man. Stop playing with me. You get hurt like that. Stop playing with me, bro. I don't play those games, bro. Like, I will really hurt you. Stop. Stop doing that. Damn. He's getting on my nerves, bro. Playing all that game, bro. Like, I'm a grown man out here, bro. I will really beat you down. I'm not playing. I'm dead serious. Hey!
Chill out, bro. Chill. Okay. I'm sorry. Chill.
Here, take it. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to Chick-fil-A. How can I take your order?
Can I just get the number one?
Yes, sir. Oh, you mind if you keep moving because
yeah,
of traffic?
Yeah, sure. Can I get the number one?
Yes, sir.
And can I also get a fry?
Yes, sir.
And can I get a Gatorade, please?
No fry. Yeah,
that's
is that
all.
It?
Yeah, that's all. Oh, I got a second order.
Oh,
actually,
second
sir.
Order?
Yeah,
okay. Definitely. All right, sir, how you doing?
What's how you doing? Doing? Can I get 2 spicy deluxe, sir, and a fry, and a Gatorade?
Okay, yeah. Okay, Gatorade, I got you.
I got a third order, sir.
Damn it! What can I get you, sir?
How you doing, sir? Can I get 12 spicy deluxe, sir, a large fry, and a Gatorade? Yeah, that's all I want, though, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you.
How we do?
That's a personal record!
Jesus!
I'm telling you, Yu-Gi-Oh is way better than Pokemon. It got that one card. Bro, why you throwing it? Oh, and you laughing. Well, that's why you a doo-doo head. Yeah, you a doo-doo head. That's why you a butt muncher. I bet you still sleep in your mama bed. I got my own bed because I'm a big boy. You don't. You lit liquor. That's what you is. You a lit liquor. That's why you smell like hot dog water. U-G-L-Y, you ain't got no alibi, you ugly. Yeah, you ugly. Ugly boy. Loser. Loser. Oh, you can't get sturdy like me. Bro, why you throw that at me? Oh, you laughing. Man, look at you, old stupid old. Oh, dumb tail boy, you really think you gonna throw that ball at my head? Boy, man, I'll slap you in your. Oh, stupid.
And let's see where the five-star recruit is gonna commit.
So, for the next 4 years, I'll be taking my talents to.
What a big decision for the rest of his life. And just like that, Florida State, ladies and gentlemen, maybe not. Looks like he's gonna be a Hurricane. I knew he was okay. A Tar Heel. What a great. Somebody check on that baby. Alabama, a great decision with Nick Saban for the young man. You know, if you really, okay. Actually, UNC Charlotte, the 49ers is where this young man's going. Okay, maybe.
Hey, yo, coach.
Wait a minute, folks. We have the head coach of Duke. Okay.
Hey, yo, Tiger.
Wait a minute. Is that the Clemson Tiger mascot? Oh,
hey, yo, let me see that.
Now, I'm not quite sure what university this is, folks.
I'll be taking my talents to McDonald's. I'm loving it.
And what a decision, one that'll probably haunt him for the rest of his life.
Please let Noah Lyles lose. Please let Noah Lyles lose. Oh, bad start, he's in last place. Bad start, come on. Oh no, he's catching up, come on, come on. Yes, Jamaica won, yes. World champion of what, Noah? Where's the Yu-Gi-Oh cards now, Noah? Pull it out, you can't because you lost. This is such a big W for the NBA community, baby. Wahoo, Noah lost. Well, now he has to apologize to the whole NBA.
It's Noah Lyles! Huh? And it had to go to a photo finish to decide it!
This can't be. There's no way he won. It's impossible.
I can't believe he did it. He became a world champion.
World champion of what?
The United States.
World champion of what?
World champion of
the
what?
United States.
World champion of.
Woo! Go Noah! Always knew you was gonna do it, boy. Woo! USA! USA! Cannonball! Yes, sir. Three. What I say, bro?
I'm playing games. Ain't nobody playing games with you, girl.
Christian! Yes, sir? Get your butt up and go cut the grass outside. All right, yes, sir. And you gonna sit around here and do nothing all summer.
Hey, you missed the spot.
Huh?
You missed the spot.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, it's
right here.
You better finish this book for this summer reading project. You not doing the summer reading project at the last minute this year.
What you doing? What you doing?
Oh, I'm just playing a game.
Oh, you ain't playing no game. They still got things to do in this house. Look, go on top of the ceiling, sweep that up. Go ahead and go clean every toilet in the house. Make sure that
Hey, man, y'all young JV boys, y'all better get ready, boys. Game day, they said they was going to kill y'all. They said y'all ain't even scoring. Hey, yo, Cinco, number 5. Hey, bro, you better show out. No, that's my number, bro. Don't make it look bad, bro. You better score every time you get the rock, bro. There you go, 2. Let's go, 2. Run that boy over. Oh, my bad, coach. My bad, I'm coming back. Let's go, 2. Hey, that boy definitely about to get moved up. Why y'all laughing and talking, bro? Y'all losing. That's why y'all don't play, bro. That's exactly why y'all don't play, bro. And you a whole senior on JV, bro. Hey, 5, you better not let him get off the line. You better lock him up. Hey, he's scared. Look at him. He's scared. 5, aggressive, man. Come on, be aggressive. Hit him in the chest. Coach. Hey, throw the 12. Throw the 12. He's going to be open. I'm telling you, coach. Hey, 12, he's throwing it to you. You better get ready. Hey, he's going to throw it to you. Let's go. Hey, get ready. Yeah. I need the coach, bro. I need to be the new coach, bro. I told you, bro. I told you it was gonna be open, coach.
Oh my God. No, you did not. No, you did.
Those silly kids and their Nerf guns.
This is Black Badger. This is Black Badger coming in. Target has been hit. Requesting pursuit.
Neutralize the target.
Yes, sir. Copy that.
10-4, 10-4.
Splaggity splaggity on the crackety. I've been compromised. I need you to take care of my goldfish. Make sure he lives a long, happy life. This is Popeye Dragon, signing out.
Any last words? See you in heaven.
How about a quick game of rock, paper, scissors?
Come get y'all pizza!
Pizza?
Pizza? Okay.
I'm just outside with Christopher. What Christopher doing? Oh, girl, he just, Girl, I don't know what he doing. You know, kids be in their own imaginary little world. I don't know what he doing, but, yeah, girl, what was he saying? Oh, for real, girl, that is crazy work.
I gotta make it to the other side. Let's do this. Okay. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Alright. You must stand, stand, stand. Oh, ah, 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 ah.
Christopher! Stop making all that dang noise. You see I'm on the phone, don't you?
I'm alive! Thank you, Jesus! Thank you!
What y'all doing?
We're just playing Star Wars!
Oh, well, y'all be careful with them sticks now.
Okay!
Yes, ma'am.
Now, where were we?
My allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy!
You're not with me, then you're my enemy.
Only a Sith deals in absolute. I will do what I must.
You will try.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
You underestimate my power.
You are the chosen one.
Christopher, my arm, Sirian. Go get your mom.
Oh. Are you really hurt?
Yeah, oh, get your mom.
I'm sorry, hold on.
There you go, come on. Come on.
Hey.
What?
You dare me to go jump off that blue box?
No, I don't dare you to go do that, no.
Come on, please, dare me, come on.
Fine, I dare you to go jump off the blue box, go.
Okay, watch it.
Oh, hey, how you doing? Yeah, I've never been here before. This is really nice.
So what can we get you to eat?
Oh, just give me a minute. I'm gonna look on the menu real quick.
Oh, take your time.
How is that even possible? What?
Woo! 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 So what are you thinking about having?
Yeah, I forgot my wallet. Can't buy no food without no money, huh? So I'ma just go get my wallet real quick and I'll be right back.
Ooh, our first customer in 5 years. He'll be back.
Now make sure you call me today at 1-800-234-5555. That is 1-800-234-5555. That is 1-800-234-5555.
I miss ya, I really wanna kiss you, but I can't.
1-800-234-5555. That's why I said, call me today. 1-800-234-5555. Edwards asks the ball, he shoots it and makes it. The score is now tied at 1-800-234-5555. Call today, 1-800.
I ain't wanna listen to the radio anyway.
Oh, so you thought since you turned off the radio, you wasn't gonna hear me anymore. That's not how it works. The doors are locked.
Huh?
You can't go anywhere. If you want to leave, you gotta call 1-800-234-5555. I repeat, 1-800-234-5555.
You have reached an
number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service.
Psych! That's the wrong number, stupid! I really got you to call you!
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Finally got some alone time to myself. Finally. I've been waiting for this all week. There you go. It look good, boy.
OMG, look at that old man eating alone. I swear I'm gonna start crying.
I know she ain't talking about me. Focus on my sandwich.
Just look at him in his cute red jacket. He just looks so sad and lonely and miserable. Oh my God.
Lord, please help me, Lord. I just want some time to myself, Lord. Let me eat my sandwich in peace.
I can tell you want someone there with him, but his wife is probably dead, his dog is dead, his kids hate him, he has no one to change his diaper. I feel so bad for him.
Lord!
And his hairline's committing a backcourt violation. Oh, I wanna hug him. Oh, he looks like he's leaving. I think he's gonna get someone to clean up his chocolate pudding booty. God bless you.
Come on, come on. Kristen. You just broke the world record!
Yes!
How do you feel?
Oh, man, I feel great, amazing. But you know, I gotta give glory to God.
Goodness gracious! This record hasn't been beaten over 10 years. You gotta tell us, how'd you do it?
Oh, well, you know, it just takes hard work, discipline, but you know, I gotta give all my credit to Jesus.
Jeez Louise! That's an amazing story. Now that you beat this record, you gotta tell us, what's next for you?
A lot of stuff is next. I plan on beating more records, you know? But I ain't gonna be able to do it if it wasn't for my heavenly
Father. I gotta shake your hand. Congratulations. Thanks for watching. This has been...
Man, give me that mic! Look, I won the race and all that's cool, but I'm telling y'all, I can't do this without my Lord and Savior, Jesus! Looks like we lost him. Well, congrats to Christian again and whatever else he was talking about. Okay, now it's time for some horrible news that'll make your day worse.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Before we leave, the Lord is speaking unto me. He's telling me that there's an individual in this room whose name starts with the letter C.
Anyone name can start with the letter C.
This individual is also wearing a black t-shirt.
Well, I ain't the only one wearing a black shirt, so it ain't me.
With butterflies on it.
Wait.
Also has ashy knees. They also got ashy elbows. This individual forgot to put on deodorant this morning.
I knew I smelled onions.
If that's you,
stand to your feet.
Pastor, it's me! You talking about me?
The spirit is telling me to tell you. Your car is being towed in the parking lot. Do not park in the pastor's parking spot. Can I get an amen?
That's my baby mama car now! Wait, hold on!
Move it! The Lord's work.
When
I lost his mind.
I was like, oh, you want me to take you on a date? Yeah, I'll do it when Jesus come back.
Introduce a man who needs no introduction. He has done the impossible time after time. He can walk on water, turn water into wine. Ruler of the universe, put your hands together and show your love for the second coming of the one and only.
I'm back. I told you he was coming back. Well, yeah, I just needed proof. That was all. What? Wait, where'd he go? Wait, he was just...
Ooh, last piece, baby. Man, that was my pizza!
Well, it's my piece now!
Man, I should... Pray for you! I should pray for you.
Yeah, whatever.
Let me see. Oh, there's a parking spot right there. That's
all. I know he didn't just... Oh, he's so... Oh, he's up. Man, that's my parking spot.
Well, it's mine now.
Man, I kick the sin out your life and invite you to Bible study.
Yeah, whatever.
All right. You just turn another cheek, Lord. I'm turn another cheek.
Oh, that man is crazy.
Man, I know you saw me standing here. What's wrong with you?
What you gonna do about it?
I'ma knock the...
yell at you!
Bro, I needed this hug so bad! I've been going through so much!
Alright.
Hey, coming out of church this Sunday? No? Alright. I'll be coming out of church this Sunday. We have. No? Alright. That's cool.
Hey, brother!
How about you coming out of church this Sunday? We love to have you.
Man, get that out of my face! Ain't nobody about to worship your white man's religion?
Let me tell you something. Luke 21 say.
What are you trying to go to no church? Talking about the.
Daryl, go help that man up. I thought you listened to him. He slapped you in the face! Don't you dare go down there and help him!
Remember, my child, do not repay evil with evil or insult with insult.
Alright, Lord.
I got you.
Good?
Good.
Thank you.
But I'm still not going to your church!
You care about no white Jesus? Leave
me! My back and my neck!
I ain't about to hit.
You ain't about to do what?
I ain't about to let my heavenly father down. Let me go help him real quick.
That's my child.
Woo! What you know about this nephew?
Nothing.
You see, they don't make music like this no more, boy. They was actually talking about something. They had a message to the music. Listen. First shuts on the song, the stretch mental. This is what we used to hear back in the day, right here. Extraordinary, till they said astronomical, and I'm phenomenal, and I'm the bindable, the bone, the bone. Yeah, you don't know nothing about this, bro. You don't know nothing about this, nephew. You don't know nothing about this.
You don't know nothing about that, boy. You don't know nothing about that. Baby,
what's up? Shoot, you thought that was a good song. Wait till I show you this one.
Haladidadi, hills and hills, hills and the hills, every fish has gills.
And welcome back to the East and West All-Star Football Game. I'm gonna pass it to my co-host Darnell Smith to give you the East starting defense.
Thanks, Tom. So, at corner we have Michael. Should have brought my glasses.
The K is silent.
Oh, that's right. Michael.
Knight!
Michael Knight. Thank you. And at linebacker, we have Noah
For Pete's sake, give it to me! And at starting linebacker, we have Noah.
Say it. Oh, I remember the case I don't remember.
Noah, what? Say it! America waiting. Come on, baby. Say it! Go ahead!
You know what? I'm just reading his name, right? It's starting at linebacker, Noah! Nate!
Take me to the king.
You ready to watch a movie? What is this?
On the inside. It's Love is Blind.
I thought we were watching a movie.
I know, but it's season 6, so I kind of want to watch this.
Alright, whatever.
Megan Fox?
Girl, stop!
You don't have Megan Fox?
Girl, stop! Girl, yeah, alright. She don't look nothing like no Megan Fox.
Why don't you come and watch it with me?
No, I ain't about to watch this show. Stupid. Like, how you gonna propose to someone you barely know? Like, that makes no sense, bro. I ain't watching this. He on his phone again. Why is she crying? Trying to wake her up at 1 o'clock in the morning. She gotta work at 5!
Okay, I'm not willing to take a step back.
Jimmy standing on business. Look at him.
Okay, buddy.
Wait, what? Okay, body. This man always talk about her body, bro. She got a pretty face. You ever gonna say that?
I'm telling you, that is a red flag.
Run, AD, run!
All right, enough of this.
Babe, what are you doing?
I'm about to see what happened with AD and Clay.
And where'd you get the gold cup?
Huh? Don't worry about that. Look, AD.
Finally football season, baby!
Okay, let's be out your mind.
Give it to me.
Thank you.
We only cousins by marriage. So if you want to do a song, song.
Nephew, nephew! Man, look at you, boy. I remember when you was this tall. You remember me?
No, I don't think so.
You don't? Boy, I used to change your diapers. You don't remember me?
I'm pretty young, so I probably don't even remember that.
I used to pick you up from daycare. You sure you don't remember me?
I used to stay with my grandma. I ain't go to daycare.
You don't remember when I saved you from that burning building?
Burning building? I don't remember no burning building.
Man, I was the one that sucked the venom out your booty cheek from that snake bite. You remember that?
I definitely don't remember that now.
I was the one that bailed you out of jail when you were selling crack as a baby. You remember that, huh? I gave you my kidney. You alive because of me. You alive because of me, huh? Look at me. Look at me.
Lester, we at the Vaughn family reunion. Let's go. This is the Williams, not Johnsons.
Oh, this is not the right thing. Oh, well, I'm sorry, little boy. I don't know you. Mama!
So, you know, today's Valentine's Day, right?
Yes.
I overheard you yesterday talking to Sam how you didn't have a Valentine's.
No, I don't.
So, I just wanted to ask, will you be my Valentine?
Oh, let me think about it. No.
Huh?
No.
Why not? Why not?
Because you're not cute. That's why.
Okay. Okay, you just... Okay. Well, that's the case, you know. That's why your shoes ugly. That's why your face ugly. That's why your eyebrows crooked. That's why your eyes crooked. That's why you got a mustache. That's why you musty. That's why your mama musty. That's why your daddy musty. That's why your toes crooked. That's why your teeth crooked. That's why you can't dance. That's why you smell like a lizard in a booty hole. That's why you stank. That's why your teeth yellow. That's why you don't own no toothbrush. That's why you don't own no toothpaste. That's why you don't own no mouthwash. That's why my haircut better than yours. My teeth better than yours. My eyebrows better than yours. My facial hair better than yours. My hair better than yours. My pants better than yours.
You had two options for the midterm. Option one is a 15-second dance. Who chooses option one?
Man, ain't nobody about to dance for no midterm. On second thought, let me just at least check what I got in his class. All right. A 35? Bro, I have a 35 in this class? Wow. Thank you, Jamal, for showing us that traditional African dance.
Huh?
I know your tribe in your motherland of Africa is proud of you. Ooh-wah-wah. Ooh-wah-wah.
What?
All right, Jamal, it's time to go sit down.
I'm from North Carolina.
All right, who's next?
Yes, I won again! Man, little bro, you good at this. How you keep beating me?
Well, you know, I'm just really nice at the game.
Yeah, you got that right.
And you suck!
Wait, what'd you say?
Oh, I said you suck! You're trash! You're garbage at this game!
Is that right?
Yes, that's right, bro! You literally haven't even beat me in this game yet!
Well, how about we just play one more game?
You sure you wanna do that?
Oh, yeah, I'm sure!
Alright, we can do it! I'm just gonna beat you again!
Alright, let's do it!
Where's that music coming from?
Round one.
Yo, what's up?
What you doing?
Oh, nothing. I'm just making a beat for Corey Kenshin.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, for real. You want to hear it?
Oh, yeah. Let me hear that. Let me hear that.
Okay, bet. Hold on. Let me set this up real quick. All right. Listen to this, bro.
Hey, bro, what you think about that?
That junk was hard, bro. That was hard.
I knew it.
Hey, bro, Corey Kenshin gonna love this beat, bro. Hey, bro, I'm gonna finish it real quick, all right? Appreciate you, bro. Appreciate it.
Man, we ain't gonna never make it out the hood, man. Quake!
gonna like that trash ass beat?
Man, that shit was garbage, bro.
I got it. Kobe. Damn, bro.
Oh, can't make a shot today, bro. Christian. Is that my crush?
Oh, no, not her. Her over there.
Hey. Oh, it's game time now.
Let's go! Game point! Hey, baby girl, this one's for you! What you want? Behind the back, baby! Behind the back!
Yeah, Yuri!
Listen, I think it's time for us to have a very important conversation because when I was growing up, you
were the age of five. We already home? Yes. Okay. I'm gonna fake sleep so he can bring me in the house.
You're gonna start to understand that your body is gonna start to change. You know what I'm saying? And lampshades are basically to protect the bulb. Boy, I fell asleep. That's right. We're almost home anyway. All right. Look at that boy back there looking cute, sleeping. Let me go ahead and pick him up out of here.
I knew he was gonna fall for it. Oh, here you go.
All right, great. Well, get your ass.
Oh! Oh, dude, get out of that car. Get out of that car.
I was sleeping.
You want to sleep? You saw a face. Get out of that car. Think I'm gonna pick you up and carry you about 200 pounds. You big as I am. I'm gonna throw my back at you.
Hey, sir, I see you're struggling. I don't have any money, but I can go inside and get you something to eat.
What the hell's the matter with you, man? I'm not homeless.
I'm sorry. It was just because of how you're dressed. I didn't know.
So what? Just because I'm not wearing Gucci or Louis Vuitton or something doesn't mean I don't have money? I can't be comfortable?
Oh, no. You can be comfortable. It's just the way you look.
The way I look? What? Because I'm white? Oh, that's racist.
Everyone,
I have white friends,
all right?
Racist.
I am not
this
racist.
Please do not
say that.
You picking on this man because he's white? Oh, that's racist!
I just want to say sorry. I really thought you
Wait,
were...
Wait, what? You're giving away free money?
Yes, ma'am, I am. Here's $10,000 for you.
Oh, God, thank take it you!
Wait, free money?
Maybe if you could read my sign, buddy, you would get some. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Is that your car?
One of them. Oh boy, this is nice. I ain't never been in one of these. Got the TV. Alright, how you take this thing right quick?
Please put in passcode.
What, I'm in an iPhone? 1111.
Wrong. Please try again.
1122.
Wrong. One more try remaining.
I ain't want this car anyway. Hold on, the door is locked.
Intruder detected. Vehicle was destructed in exactly 1 minute.
Hey, hold on! Hold on!
Exactly 1 minute. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now get your broke tail out my car before I call the police on you. Oh, and don't forget to clean your drawers. Oh, stinky booty head ass boy.
That's another touchdown.
You gotta be cheating, bro.
Babe, can you get off the game? I
I'm having me time right now. So after this game, we gonna get together, okay? Let's see what else play out. What are you doing? Get out the way!
I've been waiting on you all day. You're always on the game. You're
you don't even win! What is the point of it? No, I just don't understand why. This day is meant for us, not for me. For Wade! I'm tired of waiting on you. I keep saying, Wade, hey, isn't this funny time? When was gonna happen?
Wow, you hit that hard.
Yeah, you know, I can do a little something, something. You go ahead and try. You go ahead and punch it.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
Right, yeah, go ahead, go.
Okay, here I go. OMG, yay!
Oh, you even beat my score. Good job.
Yeah, that was so fun. Let's do it again.
Oh, you want to try again?
Yeah.
Oh, this is kind of boring. Let's go do something else.
I said I want to play again. Now let's go. Punch it.
Yes, ma'am.
Punch it.
Yes, ma'am.
Go. That was weak. You hit like a girl. Hit it again.
Okay.
Hit it again.
I tried my best. But
I don't care. Hit it again until you beat my score. Go.
I told him, I said, well, gosh, golly, I don't even have my coupon book with me.
Hey, Mom.
I know. Hold on, Susan. Susan, hold on. Yes, sweetie.
You mind if I take the car? Me and the boys are gonna go golfing.
Absolutely, that's fine. Take the Mercedes. Take it, just be home by like 1 a.m. Have a wonderful time. Be safe, though.
Okay,
be safe, though. Take care.
Alright, thanks, Mom.
Susan, I'm sorry, I was just talking to my favorite child. Yeah, so, I know.
Hey, Mom. Oh,
you
Hey, Mom.
Hold on, Keisha, hold on. Boy, do you not see me on the phone? I know you see me on the phone. What you want?
I'm starving. Can I have a snack?
I just feast you some ramen noodles. Go eat that.
It's like the fifth time this week. I don't want ramen.
Well, that means you're not hungry then.
You're just so ungrateful. You know that?
Hey, Keisha. Yeah, little Tyrone in here bothering saying he hungry when I didn't fix him some ramen noodles. He told me I'm starving. You ain't that starving if you ain't hungry eating it. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, what are you saying, girl?
Kyle, sweetheart, good morning. Time to get up. Let's get ready for church. 8 a.m.? I told you, I don't want to go to the early service.
I figured we'd get a head start on the day. You know, it's never too early for the Lord.
Oh my gosh, Mom, we'll go to the one at noon.
I'm going to have grace with you, young man. But when I come back in here at noon, you better be wearing your Sunday best.
Okay.
Okay? I love you.
My God is an awesome God.
Wake up out of your sleep. God's getting ready. Wake up.
Goodness gracious, there's got to be a parking spot around here somewhere. I mean, what a turnout here at Whole Foods. What a turnout. There's got to be a spot around here somewhere. This is ridiculous. Please. Holy moly, today just must be my lucky day. Bingo, baby. Front row. Oh my gosh, I have got to call Karen. Karen, you'll never guess. Front row at Whole Foods.
There is not a single parking space open. What? Everybody and their mama is at Walmart today. This is ridiculous.
Man, I'm about to turn around and go home because ain't no way.
I just need a single parking space. That's all I...
Thank you, Jesus. What he doing? He hits it right every time. You come through every time, Lord Jesus. Let me go into this Walmart and please let me not see no one I know because I'm not trying to talk. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, Lord. Now let me hurry up and get in and out because I'm not trying to talk.
Mom, I told you not to interrupt me. That better be my pizza rolls.
Wait. Mom's at work.
Hello? Hello? That's why your girl cheated on you. Yeah. What? What y'all want, bro? Stop playing around so much. Wait a minute. Ain't nobody home with me. Who that? Hey. 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 Hey.
About to get it done because I'm really having fun. About to shoot you in your head, but I'm about to run. And you know I'm about to do it without no gun. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, you killed that, bro. You killed that. Yeah, you killed that. You killed that. You killed that.
Mom, I told you not to interrupt me. That better be my pizza rolls.
Wait. Mom's at work.
Hello? Hello?
That's why your girl cheated on you. Yeah.
What? What y'all want, bro? Stop playing around so much.
Wait a minute.
Ain't nobody home with me. Who that?
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
About to get it done because I'm really having fun. About to shoot you in your head, but I'm about to run. And you know I'm about to do it without no gun. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, you killed that, bro. You killed that. Y'all killed that. You killed that. You killed that.
Gee willers. It's probably just the AC. You just turned it on. Sadie, is that you?
I'm under the bed. Look.
Okay.
What the? Jermaine.
Mama?
I'm under the bed. Look.
Mm-mm, no sir. Ain't nobody looking under no bed. I'm about to go right here to sleep. Thought I was about to look under the bed. You must be out your mind. I'm going to sleep right here in my car.
Oh, time to hit the hay. Gotta floss on my dentures. Gosh, y'all!
I ain't dying today. No, I ain't dying today. Not me.
I told Susie to put her darn toys away. I wish that girl would listen. Gee willikers. What am I gonna do with these kids? Now I know I just put you away. When I put you away, you're supposed to stay. Told Teresa to pick these toys up!
Gotta do everything in this house. Don't be listening to me, man.
made it feel good to be at home. A picture of me. How's that? Oh, yeah. All right, I better get in there. No point sitting out here all day. Yes, sir.
I know what time it is, yes sir.
Y'all see it, man. Y'all see it.
I'm trying to dodge the sin. Just walk out the lavish stone.
Y'all see it, man. All blue faces. All blue faces, man. Stop playing with me.
I don't even pay to get in the club.
Wait, where the diamond chest at? Where the diamond chest at?
Rolly on my wrist. Who else got that Rolly on my wrist?
Like a bag of ice. I'm driving a Bentley Bentay.
Christopher. Your teacher told me. You've been acting up in class.
I did not. She lied.
No, I don't even know why you took them pads off.
Oh, my goodness. My mom just got here. I got to go about homework.
Oh, no. That's fine. I'll take care of it. Ma'am, don't worry. I'll drop them off.
I'll drop them off.
This is on you. Get them chopping. It's all on you, buddy. Nope, you just got to do it.
Been talking.
Come on, Christopher. You only got about 50 more yards. Get your ass. If you fall, you're starting over. It's all about your stance. Come on. This actually is pretty bad. You were sorry. Do it again. From one. And you wanted to play football. You should have joined a damn swim team. Come on!
What's wrong, baby?
There's a roach right there!
Damn roaches!
No, don't kill it! Just take it out!
What you mean, take it out?
I don't know, take it out somewhere.